Happy Monday! Here are today's announcements.
There are free strike days coming up when the school will be closed. This Wednesday and next Monday and Tuesday. This Wednesday is a support staff strike and the 9th and 10th are a teacher strike. The school will be closed all 3 days. Make sure your parents are aware of these.
The first student government meeting is today at lunch in the Student Life Center. If you handed in a nomination form, you must attend for the internal election.
Intramural soccer starts tomorrow. Check the schedule on the Student Life Board to see when you play. Heritage College field trips permissions forms now available. See Ms. Smith in guidance for details.
The Hadley and Pillman Rainbow Alliance will be starting up soon. If you identify with the gay, lesbian, bisexual, transgender, or questioning community, or if you have friends or family members that do so, you are welcome to join. See Ms. Starpin or Ms. to sit in room S3 with any questions.
Here are the reports from the sports fields, followed by some photos from all the fun costumes that came out on Friday, including mine.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Supernatural or shy, what's all the fuss? Eggs are bones, no one's saving.
Am I serious?
Good morning, Adley and Phil. On behalf of the administrative team at both schools, I want to congratulate students and staff for their patience during this somewhat trying time. On November 4th, on November 9th, and November 10th, classes are canceled. Students are to stay home. We support the support staff and the teachers during this time. We also support students. So at any time you feel you need support, please come see us at the Student Support Center, talk to one of your teachers, or come see me, Mr. Raseel, or Ms. McPhail. It is that time of year where term one has ended this past week. I'm sure it was very stressful for a lot of people. A lot of work was to be completed. You may be asked this week to complete work or to come in to redo tests or to rewrite assignments. If you are given that opportunity, please take advantage of it. Term one has ended, term two has started, and we are going to be preparing you for mid-year exams. Your success is our number one priority. I look forward to a solid month in November, and I thank everyone for your cooperation in advance, and I look forward to a great November. Thank you.
Have a great day!